It's been a long time you are waiting for the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. Now it's time to reveal them. What is up guys, I'm Ashraf from TechSense and in this video I'm going to talk to you about the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. And the first thing you will notice about the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus is the thin bezels, as they are calling it the Infinity Display. The Samsung Galaxy S8 is rocking a 5.8-inch display with the resolution of 2960x1440. On the other hand, we have the Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus rocking a 6.2-inch display with the same resolution. We have the same 8-megapixel front camera and the back camera is 12-megapixel. I think the front and back cameras are the same that we have seen in the Galaxy S7. If you own a Galaxy S7s, then you know that the edges of the display is not as comfortable as you thought before. But now a big thumbs up for Samsung, because the new Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus are really made us happy with more soft edges. Samsung is moving from physical buttons to software buttons. We don't have the back button or the home button in the Galaxy S8 or S8 Plus. Rather, we have the software buttons. Some people find it helpful and others really don't like it. As you don't have the physical button in the front of the phone, we lose the option of fingerprint sensor in the home button. Rather, we have the fingerprint sensor in the back of the phone. I really like the design because this model is more comfortable than the previous model. By the way, it still has the USB Type-C port in the bottom of the phone and it still has the headphone jack. I was wondering if Samsung removes the headphone jack as you have seen in iPhone 7. The Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus is fully IP68 water resistant and we still have the micro SD card slot for more storage. I think the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus has the best specs than any other Android phone in the market now. The Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus has Snapdragon 835 with 4GB of RAM and it will be the first Android phone with Bluetooth 5.0, and again a big thumbs up for Samsung. So the biggest difference in Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus is in size for bigger battery and bigger display. We have 3000 mAh battery on Galaxy S8 and 3500 mAh battery on S8 Plus. This new Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus is using the Android 7.0 with redesigned icons and launchers. The biggest software feature we have seen in Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus is the Samsung SI. It is basically an artificial intelligence called Bixby. After hearing the name, I was just like shocked that Samsung is made an artificial intelligence like Google Assistant or Microsoft Cortana. I think it will be something like Microsoft Cortana. It basically show you some in bunch of cards that is relevant to your interest and you can pass your time with Bixby. So this two phones is coming up on April 21st. So I think just save up some money and buy your new Samsung Galaxy S8 or sell your iPhone 7 or S7. That's it guys, if you like this video then hit that like button, and if you want more videos like this then you know what to do. But again, I'm going to tell you that go and hit the subscribe button. You can also subscribe by clicking the logo here. And guys, leave us a comment if you have any suggestions for our video, and please check out my other videos on the links on the display or their link in the description, and I will see you in my next video. Until that, goodbye guys.